Former Apple employee Ashley Gorwuk has filed a complaint against Apple CEO Tim Cook's anti-leak email that he reportedly sent to staff last month, alleging it violates the National Labor Relations Act. "People who leak confidential information don't belong here," Cook had reportedly said in the email. Gorwuk has also alleged that several rules in Apple's handbook break US laws. Subscribe to the channel for more news.